Hi guys, this is Sushmita Bhandari and welcome to my photo shoot. There are a few projects coming up, which is why I wanted to try and also explore my looks. And I have styled myself today. So as you can see, I'm very colorful. I like colors. I'm very happy as a person. And that's what depicts from my style. Sacred Games was my very first big project, and we were shooting with Anurag Kashyap sir and Vikramaditya Motwane. So it was a dream come true when I got to know that I am a part of this humongous web series that India is gonna have, and that one Netflix. So I was all the more excited, and for the viewers of Sacred Games, this season is gonna be all the more interesting, and a lot of twists and things are coming up, so stay tuned. As of now, I can tell you that it's going to be more of detailed characteristics that you will see of Zoya and also all the more characters. I can't tell you much about it right now because I can't reveal it, and it'll be more exciting if you watch it directly. But yeah, I can tell you that keep up the excitement. It's going to be great. Just like the season one. Kajol, as we all know, that she's been working since so many years. I have her posters all around my cupboard, and I was so excited to work with her when I got to know that, you know, actually the process of this film is very exciting. It was like one of those auditions that I gave every day, and then I also forgot about it. So after 4 months, I got a call from ADF Films, and they said that ma'am, sir wants to talk to you. So I was like, who wants to talk to me? Then they were like, he from ADF Films, they really like your audition for Helicopter Eela, and they would want to, you know, get you under contract and talk about the commercials. I was like, okay. Is this my dream or something? Because it was 4 months that nobody called up or nothing happened. It was just all of a sudden. And I think that's what makes it more exciting, because surprises make us more happy and make it really exciting. So yeah, the experience was really nice. It was like this whole Bengali family. The entire crew was Bengali. So Pradeep Dada and his entire crew or Bengali, and it was really nice experience to have them as my first debut film, and the team was very nice.